For over 700 years, devotees of Lord Vitthal have taken part in the Pandharpur Yatra. They traveled 250 miles over 21 days, passing through many villages and cities to reach the ultimate destination, the holy temple. There are many tea stalls along the way where the devotees stop by for a refreshing cup of tea. Often, we get to see people bonding and making friends, very much like the Brooke Bond Red Label's promise of being the taste of togetherness. However, while people enjoyed the tea, they littered the place with plastic cups, ruining the environment. Red Label addressed this problem by introducing branded biodegradable cups layered with seeds that would give life to a tree once buried in the soil. The activity was promoted on ground through relevant tea stalls, local media, print and television. Leading news channels and dailies covered the activation. The campaign imprinted the importance of a greener environment in people's minds. We reached more than 1 million devotees via the on-ground activity. Media amplified the activity to another 1 million people. Total PR value earned was US$25,000. Top of mind increased by 600 basis points. Spontaneous awareness increased by 600 basis points. Brooke Bond Red Label Tea brought people together, not only with one another, but also with the environment.